That's not what we meant. There we go.
Probably right, gonna do
we are
crappy
summoning
geeps
everybody
now.
In. We're
like,
gonna
I have no
start
idea
here.
Similar
we
to all
do crappy geeps no matter what.
Well, that's the thing. I never played old Assassination, remember?
Oh. Why are you a disappointment?
Latin. What the fudge are my talents?
For an assassination run?
Yeah.
So, let me check my real quick. So, you're going to want Hemorrhage for your 15. Alright. And then Night Stalker for your 30. You can do Subterfuge, but that's more like PvP oriented. Okay. Deeper Statagem for 45. And then you can either do Cheat Death or Elusiveness, depending on what survivability you want.
I'll go Cheat Death.
Okay. And then Thuge for 75. And then
Exas. You mean Thuggy?
Yeah, Thuggy. I just say Thuge. Then for your 90, you're going to what? I don't know how to pronounce it, so I'm not even going to attempt. It's the Xenu. Okay, I am going to attempt. I lied. And then Venom Rush for your 100. Or Marked of Death, depending on how you want to play, but Venom Rush is.
It's a hard G.
Not death from above?
Everybody's in the
death from above, but. You can try it. I don't like it.
I don't know.
And surprise trash pool.
You can go ahead.
Night Assault today, or are we going?
No, we're doing it for here. How would you use Death Caress from like 2 inches away?
I said I did it.
Like red squirrely blob.
Howdy.
Yeah.
move too fast.
Gotta be, well, maybe if you were a demon hunter, you could move that fast.
I would have been if I hadn't been denied so many hours today.
Didn't the BG yet? I'm sure it's still in demon hunters.
No. I thought about it, but then I'm like, you know, that would be...
Imagine it's just literally demon hunters. Nothing else.
No, I'm fine with that. I'd rather that than warlocks.
Now, that might actually be fun, but if it's, like, a ton of demon hunters and then their team has a couple healers, boom.
Dude, it's called Demon Hunters.
Can you get a 7?
Yeah, you gotta crit trash.
No.
Actually, you don't want to crit trash. It's boring. So.
Holy crap, it's another DK.
He's good. Why did you do something? Early if not.
Didn't realize I was into them. I asked before the loading screen came off.
I have the feeling that DK can be much better once they get the artifact.
I don't think anyone does.
Oh, I'm sure some people do, because, you know, beta testing.
They don't know shit.
We have 2 major in the group.
You don't
know. We're not 6 druids in the group.
That's so many druids.
More druids than your raid has room for.
It's better than having like 5 or 6 mages.
I wish we could run just like all roads.
I don't know if they were all fire mages, that would be a lot of AoE. Just living bomb, walk away.
It's
max A.
Thank you. What?
Oof.
So many mage tables. Where's her? He's not online yet.
Man, I love it.
think we need more mage tables.
Yeah, no, you guys are forgetting the most important part of the DPS rotation for mages right now is use conjure refreshments on cooldown.
Yep.
Alright, I'll add that.
Keep doing it. Why are they... Oh, what's... Oh, the freaking elemental is moving.
Someone inform Icy Veins?
Yeah, yeah. Make sure. I write their guts. 24 and 7. Especially the mage guts. Yeah. I'll make sure to get on that.
But you have to have the macro where you yell, eat the food, though. It's a mess.
Yeah. I get it set up after this.
Important. It's like a... don't need your add-on to tell me I don't have a flat gun right now. I might be totally cool. What the heck, man?
Augment
runes
or flask for my current spec.
Oh, no flask. That's no augment rune.
Does anyone have a flask?
We did have
what
a
spec are you?
What kind of flask do you need?
Agility.
Strength.
Slackers.
I have flask to be rude.
That's what an auction house is for, guys.
Let's see.
I can make them right now.
Well, we have a ton of them to get back. We have a lot of strength flask.
Let's check the guild bank. It had everything except agility flask.
Here, I can make agility
I
right
can
now.
Trade you something. I got like 60 on me that I bought.
We have.
Can
you trade
Barda?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yes. I have. Just trade me for plus. Trade the big old warrior. Strength, here you are. Why am I? I'm not a gnome or dwarf. You're dwarfing. Stop me.
Search your heart. You know it to be true.
Just trade me. I know what you did. Stop! What happened? Not the pool. Oh, you need to
I can't withdraw since you demoted it to alt.
Sorry.
Who needs the agility?
Taiyang.
Does anyone have runes, or are those
buy? No, you can buy them, but we don't have any spare. I don't. At least I don't.
Thank you, sir.
Speaking of.
I have a few strength and agility tokens.
The swapping stuff is getting really old. No one else needs flask?
That's not my piccolo.
Sewage.
Let's jump all.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So, you wish to test the might of the Fellord?
Wow, you got rocked.
What? Beware.
I don't know, your health went below 50%.
Well,
I'm not used to that.
I can't get enraged, I have problems with it. Once I have rage, I'm fine.
Beware.
Taste my axe. I'll be back.
And now we wait.
You're gonna stay over there on the right.
Okay. You will keep on the same logic test.
Say, the Belcher.
Wait, someone else grabbed that? Huh?
In your vehicle fairly soon.
Run them down!
Crushes you, right? She didn't.
They all keep going in your side.
That was right. Don't worry. All right, we're gonna. Oh no! What's that? Fire in the hole! And it's very simple. Everything about this.
Yeah, this is just. I will be so glad we won't have to come here anymore.
You're not the one known for yawning. I'm gonna need you to file the paperwork for that. Get that monster. Demon Hunters that we've found. They're not geared or they're flying something else.
Isn't there someone who's farmed like 30 Daughter.
No,
yeah, I did, but I'm one of our only healers.
Yeah.
More healers. That's a flame butcher for a little. Really bored if you're over here with me.
Well, I get really bored over there when there's no guys coming in.
We need DPS.
Right, so let's go get a Demon Hunter.
Guys, I'm the Flame Belcher.
Two more books. What? Two more books until I get my ring.
Oh, I want the
box.
Are we doing personal?
Come on.
Oh, it's personal loot?
Oh.
Boo. That's okay. There's nothing good on this boss.
Except for my
Oh, yeah. Look at those boots. Holy crap. It's an actual upgrade. That's only because my old boots got screwed. Hey. It's not on personal now, right?
720 dagger, I'll take that shit.
Wow.
Look at that reroll, son. I accidentally clicked that too.
Worth it.
It's a weird looking dagger.
Dragon Forged.
That is a weird looking dagger.
No, it's just a utility knife.
Keep going.
Alright, everyone's ready.
Let's jump fall.
Yep. Let's say otherwise. Oh, wait,
4, 3, 2, 1.
I don't even know if she still charges in not the right direction.
I think she still does.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Destruction!
Yep.
You got her?
You're gonna do it, buddy.
2, 1. Beware.
Beware.
4, 3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1, beware.
Oh no, it's still bugged. It's coming back straight at us.
Still very, very old.
Whatever.
What? I'll kill her on me again? No other DK. Why is everybody dying?
2, 1. Beware.
I don't know
why
you pump off
anything.
I don't have our door
yet. I want to eat them all.
Take the non-mobile class. Eat all the things instead of the mobile class.
3, 2, 1. I'm just practicing for when I can jump and glide and leap.
I still think they're less than mobile at a warrior.
I'll probably go more.
Oh, you don't have
to rush.
Beware.
Oh,
my. Beware. Recharge.
What?
That was so dumb.
Did it catch you?
No, I was left. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, it's stupid.
Four, three, two, one.
I could literally think it killed anybody, everybody on this site. Let's keep the charge.
Four, 3, 2, 1. Where did the ad come from? Finish up, dude.
Oh.
Get that last bomb. She's so crazy because, like, she's supposed to face in a certain direction then charge, but she, like, faces this way and then goes that way.
So, I got a server disk.
That's where a lot of people got hurt. If you're, just come on up here, start clearing while he dishes out the loot.
I'm logging back in because somebody mentioned what.
There's no
up.
not quite right.
As many as possible? All of lower?
What was this item?
Oh, but that's not actually anything. I'm just gonna get these out since no one wants. Who wants?
I'm going this way to Cormac.
Earth pushing.
It's kind of annoying, that box that pops up after everything he hands out. But it's actually a raid tracker. That way we can keep track of who was here for each boss kill and you know, what gear everybody got. We give out all of our loot with a loot council.
If I put something in chat, we roll on from D3, whatever, just something. That way I can
end it out. But we try to give things to the people that need it the most, that will benefit the raid the most, and tracking who gets what helps us make some decisions. Like, okay, we'll give this agility DPS trinket to this guy this week, and then if another trinket drops, we can always go back to the log, see who got one last, if there's a dispute and we can't decide. That way we can, you know, make it as fair as possible. That's why you see that box pop up every time that I almost immediately dismiss. Oh, hey. I'm on this server now. Does anybody need these?
Hey.
I brought the BOE boots from like 2 weeks ago with me. I can't sell them.
I'm gonna sell them for all.
No, I'm not. They're gonna be sharded unless somebody puts them on their feet. Anybody
me,
transport?
I'll sell them. I'll sell them, and then I'll put
together. You're not gonna take these guys. I'm gonna take these guys.
Yeah, I'll take them. You can do what you want. I'm just... Again, you take these guys and then get punted.
Hey, I can't control
yes,
what
you can.
He does.
By facing him in the correct direction.
I was bored.
Sorry, I'm gonna have to duck out, guys.
That's fine. Hope you do better. I guess he was sick, so it's hard for him to be on.
What happened?
He's trying to stop me with black back. A little piece of crap.
It looked like you got stuck on the ledge trying
well,
to get out.
To back. Back. We're still up.
If you could just right click it off. Where's my green marker? What the heck? One drip in the pool, and then the last.
Five. Four.
Three, two, one.
They're still hands.
Kill this person, yeah.
Beware.
Watch your spread distance. Out.
Oh, that was unfortunate.
Okay. What's the room? By right first. Ready for the power group. Oh, he's dead anyway.
Yeah, he's dead. For a second, I thought we were going to kill him before he jumped.
Is this a bonus roll?
Yep, if you don't have your helmet, it's a bonus roll. It is a warrior, hunter, shaman, monk helm.
I have the normal helm. I don't have the heroic helm.
When we get to that. Who wants this trappy trinket? Just a stat stick.
It's heroic.
Yeah, but
forged?
It's just stats. Buy this trinket from this boss. I'm very good. This actually, I think, was the tank turn too. But it got changed.
Yeah.
It's strength.
Oh!
She wants to sell it.
Pair.
Oh no, I was looking at what someone else got.
Oh, I'm gonna needle them.
Maybe you want
to
go by the number wrong.
I'm gonna need 999 through
999.
Cloak. I wish it didn't have versatility.
Yeah. Okay. Should.
If nobody else needs the cloak, I'll take it. It's not much better than mine, but it's a little bit.
You know what? It's all that matters, eh? We're going to summon the monster. Yeah. We're only a half hour in. We have plenty of room.
Full run. Let's do it. The dream is real.
Piece of cake. On
the what should we name? Only time needs the helmet? I don't need the helmet.
Do I? That might be crazy.
No, it's not. If you're the one to use it, it doesn't matter. That's like some butter or something. Probably. It doesn't super matter at this point. So.
Don't go first.
You're dead.
Every week down.
Not you.
Every week you.
Down there. I just didn't die though.
Neither did I. I blinked head first.
Ages.
Nice.
Bastards are suicidal. It's kind of, disconcerting. When we get to the next raid. Oh, a dragon. This guy's right in front of me.
I'm in PvP. And I see that little ice block. I just about throw my computer out the window. Like,
it was bad last expansion
cooldown.
When I had rejuvenating
after console,
ice.
I can go get my ring.
It's like, yeah, let me get all these bleeds up and
yeah, who did the ring at the temple?
Oh, it was bad when Potter and I were fighting and he was on his DK and I stole his Howling Blast proc.
Oh, that's evil. I don't want to be a dwarf.
Five, four, three, two, one. Gurta, dispatch our enemies.
Yes. You're ahead of me.
That AFK farm, though.
It's a really bored fight for healers. The damage is so low.
This is a really boring fight for over here.
Don't run away. Stop running away. Let's just go to ditch.
I think you might be number one, man.
Yeah.
Reap is coming.
Beware.
DPSing over there.
Who, me? No, I'm doing other things. I didn't hear you say a name.
I'm not DPSing.
I keep seeing like a smite animation.
What
is that?
I'm a DPS and I'm a DPSing.
Beware.
If I was, it would be mad deep.
Oh, the best.
Here comes the reap.
A girl in the back, I see that. See that reap in the middle of the room.
Four. Three, two, one.
This is why we can't have fun in play areas.
My definition of middle is a little bit off.
Iron Reaver is harder than
all these. Yeah, Iron Reaver is one of the hardest.
So I'm gonna stick around for Luke.
Mira the Blade Master! But it's just heroic, that sucks.
It's also been nerfed as hell.
Yeah. Which is lame.
Let's keep going.
Is the only clip. Grip Mastery.
You have to hop while we walk down this hall.
What are you waiting
those
for?
The rules.
Looking at Luna, and then I was going to look at my.
I have to do that. I failed you. Die.
We could have skipped them, but there's no fun in that.
I forgot about my Conjurer refreshment.
Crossplay.
I'm sorry, I'm slacking.
Kick him out of here. Get him out of here. I don't want to deal with him.
I'm not angry, I'm just disappointed.
Sound like my dad.
Sound like me with my dad.
No one needs these cosplays?
Well, wait, no.
Anybody?
I got sick. I wish you did.
Anybody? Oh. Cough racing. With
the
sock. Hmm. Too bad, actually.
Yeah, I'll grab him.
If I call you Mage, I prefer to do an entire class.
Bond
Magic.
Bond's
alright.
That's
a British name.
If I call your name, I'm thinking of football. For, okay, shit. good message from Guild.
Woohoo!
Nice non.
I do what I can. I think that's the best boy I've ever had in my life.
Don't go away.
No one needs a poke. It's just you.
I already have it, and it's only 24 agility better than mine, so I figured let somebody else have it.
Fair enough. Alright, there you go. Okay. Do you have a soul cap?
No, 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 no!
Be probably a little help.
Kyle Davis.
I tried to stop it.
Mirror's really good in AoE fight, but other than that, it's kind of lame.
Mm-hmm. It used to be the best.
I know it was best in slot for hunters for a long time, but I always thought Soul Cap was the best for Urchin.
Yeah, Soul Cap.
They don't even list it for best hunter trinkets anymore. Like, not even the mythic one.
I got nerfed really hard.
Who in his raid dropped rings? Because I'm being held back by the not legendary ones.
I'm not sure off the top of my head.
Let me reload real quick.
It's Iskar, Manoroth, and Hellfire Sword and Form. And Zul. And Gorp. And Siku. Holy crap. Still a lot of ring.
So it sounds like the entire upper floor.
Your staff priority, honestly. I also need volunteers for the side groups or the vision groups.
When I get back in, I'll be in vision.
Zell can do it.
Hey.
My mark.
Hey.
My mark.
Probably head off after this.
Zell wants to do it. Okay. We'll just do the same thing. Tie. And then fight stuff. And I need a healer for each group.
Cookies.
Kyle, you always go.
Yep.
Then I need either. Well, we'll do Butters. Butters, you're in group 2.
And then last time we had the melee in the closest one, ranged in the middle one, and healers furthest, right?
Yep. It doesn't matter, we'll have to separate the ranged. How many ranged do we have left?
Wizard, Smexy.
Five?
Von Mage. And then who's our Boomy?
I think we have. No, we have.
Chop?
Got Bert. We have one.
We have Bert. Let's see. So we have five. We have White and Zale on the left. And then we'll have Bert, Sexy, and. God, I'm missing. Who was it?
Mage. Hunter. Grom.
Or Bond. Oh, Grom. Yeah, you can go last, too. And then we'll have... Grom. So Grom, White, Zale on the left. Mage. Vaughn, Smexy, and Bert on the right. So, kill the range. Alright, sounds good. here, right. We're ready for the ring.
Yeah.
Oh. Do you want to call it a quick two minutes while he finishes and gets here? I mean, we're making good time.
I'm going to get drunk.
Same.
Yeah, I'm too.
Stop! No!
Storm. Yeah, heard Lane talking about Smexy, are you here? We need a stone. Oops. Hey, it worked. Now, if only someone would click it.
except to summon while you're in the star thingy, it goes away.
What were you doing?
Yeah. Okay. I was already inside. I was in the portal thingy, and I clicked accept, and then it just disappeared. I had to go get my seals for this weekend. Thank you.
Sorry, there's a lot of flying around.
If there is.
Is there anybody else that needs a summon?
Butters.
We don't need no butter. We got...
Yeah,
what do we got? Mana fritters. Don't need butter on mana fritters.
If you make an alt, you have to name it Professor Chaos. You have to.
Why?
Did you make a demon hunter?
Not yet.
That's it, man. That's your evil alter ego. Has to be Professor Chaos.
You look just like you, but with a handlebar mustache.
No, tinfoil helmet. None of you watch South Park?
Nope.
Professor Chaos is Butter's evil alter ego. He's a supervillain. He has tinfoil helmet.
Gotcha. The only episode I watched of South Park is Make Love, Not Warcraft.
You having fun being a Nino?
It was actually about as much fun as she's having being Harry Torrin.
She's not hair, it's fur. Jeez.
I gave that to you.
It's like giving someone a fruitcake. No one actually wants the fruitcake.
Oh.
I don't know why you think this is gonna work out there, though.
Get rid of that.
Okay.
What the heck? Let's do this.
We'll be gone in a minute.
Hey. This is rude.
Are you ready? Back.
No, Ty's going to be there.
Oh, Ty's still trying to get his ring?
Time for a Deathwing World battle.
Alright. I'm going to go get my seals of extra loot.
Shovel, you spawned immediately.
do that as well.
It hurts.
I should have been before beyond that tip off.
God, now I have to go fucking goddamn.
What?
Someone salt there.
I keep having to fly places.
That's the entire quest.
Yeah, I'm being
line,
grumpy
man.
About it.
Go here, collect a bajillion things, then fly all the way over there and collect more.
It's like, listen, I don't have the MacGuffin here, but on the other side of the island.
Yeah. Damn it! I walked into it. There's towers in their giant asset. What? Where am I? I didn't know what I swear.
No. No, my DH isn't quite, I didn't get enough time on him today to get him geared and ready for heroic. I'll probably run him in some normal instances later, but...
This is what high-end rating go up to.
This is how you get good.
Tomorrow I'll probably be on him.
Thank God for Kenneth.
That one hit you. No way.
It hit my cape? No, I'm being fired on!
Guess
don't tell you. You betrayed me.
You switch the tank?
I can't. There's too many fireballs.
I don't know. Like, I main tank, that's my main role, but, like, Havoc is really cool, too. Like, the running slash, and then that frickin' I-beam, that's really cool. It's a lot of fun.
Mighty.
Just, like, just, you know,
no,
rah,
you
and then
traitor.
Just laser
you.
Someone.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, I can be summoned.
Okay. Be summoned, brother.
Also, who's in charge of popping rings?
Stebbins.
Just making sure somebody was in charge.
I don't think we have any jewelry ring. I did think. Yeah.
Stebbins, you should coordinate that ring with my cooldowns, by the way.
Okay. Well, on this fight for Killer Rock, it's going to be right after we come out of the first position. So if you want to say cooldowns for that exit efficiency. Huh? What did you say?
Hold on.
Boom, kick tank.
Potential applicant.
Wait, are you taking boss or am I?
No, actually, it doesn't matter. You want to take it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I've been waiting for this day. Okay, I have the boss.
The heck just happened?
Beware.
Why is there? Group 1? Shredded armor on Krasgar. So stand in front of that.
2, 1. Beware.
Careful, blood in the middle of the room.
Here, take the help.
I'm down. Group 2 is getting out of the
room. Oh, it's probably a wipe.
Who?
Just wipe it. It's gonna work for me pushing this.
4, 3, 2, beware.
After it's dead.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Get down. 1. What happened? You can already see that we have a lot of blood splats in the middle of the room. That's the big thing.
Everybody's been here before, right?
1. Beware.
It's just important, you know, make sure you're not in the center of the room. And then when he does Heartseeker, you'll see an arrow on the ground at his feet. You can't stand in front of him when he does that.
Thank you.
So what I've seen from doing this just now is that it takes about 2 minutes and 10 seconds until we're gonna pop that thing, or no, a minute and 50 seconds, because there's always 10 second cooldown for the 2 minute cooldowns that we have. Do we want to wait 10 seconds so we can output as much DPS as we can in the beginning and after visions, or do you just want to wait till
after visions? But the problem is that the second visions are going to be going fairly quickly, so we'd be down that DPS anyway. So probably better if you just use your cooldowns during the lust rather than delaying lust. Because people are gonna lose 2 DPS in a healer as soon as the second vision goes up. Generally not worth it.
Okay.
You definitely need melee to not stand on the outer ring. You basically should all be on the middle ring, unless you're in a vision.
You mean like the goopy inner ring, right?
Yeah. It doesn't hurt you if you stand in front.
I was just making sure that we were taking the same ring.
Because we had, I think, 3 blood splats right at the start of the room where it is.
Yeah.
Make sure we're careful about that. That ad needs to die if you're not too worried. All ads need to die and be interrupted.
He did both times. The issue was the
hard secret. Something died in the savage trick.
So get out from in front of that arrow.
What?
Kill the ooze.
So that arrow is on you. Use the warlock teleport.
To get to the back of the room. Get out from in front of it.
Three, two, one.
Alright, popping.
Group 2, get in it.
Oh, you were in the wrong spot.
Missed it.
Need to be in the first two. Or did I go to the wrong? No, I went the wrong one.
My bad.
You're fine. I think it's... Oh god, double four.
Use your cooldowns. Why do I have
him?
There's an ad. Melee, get the ad.
Wow.
Really ugly at the end there.
I'll do that again.
Oh god. Another one of these situations.
Wow.
All those strength plate hands.
Those FCC are good. One of them's Warforged.
Anyone need
the same thing again?
Well, do the ring first.
What are those drops?
Anyone need the ring?
Yeah, I do.
Need the head. Fair hands, too. Pretty good. Probably use the Warforged hands.
Terrible.
We don't have a good deal. So I'll give you the Warforged hands. We can reroll the other two.
Again, everybody coming out, we'll start clearing our way to Gorfine.
Too high to throw one, that's all kind of good thing. Okay. So, I need, I'm just gonna review from the group server to kind of drop the shit. See where it is.
For some reason, I can't rearrange the groups.
I got it. Oh, you're not assist anymore, so that's strange.
Oh, what the hell?
Well, the healer is in one group.
Oh, because you kicked me from the group.
That was your fault.
You didn't like my soothing piccolo?
Not at all.
It was meant to reduce stress and anxiety in the pre kill frog environment.
Thunder.
the master! These trespassers have caused enough trouble!
So what is the likelihood of a heroic Archimon kill?
Depends on what we do it. We have all the possible heroes still to get. We're currently about, what, an hour in, and we're on 14? So.
Yeah.
Plus we took a decently long break there.
Bye, White. See you later.
Heads before boss. Grab the crop, the crap outside the room. It's pretty standard. Remember to run towards each other to break the chains.
Oh yeah, remember that. Chains. Before the feast, if you have them under 2 minutes. So just keep that in mind. During the 2 minute or quarter minute.
Hey, what did you say about 2 minute cooldown?
Anything that's lower than 2 minutes, you can use and you'll be have it up for the feast again.
Yeah.
Run towards each other.
Alright, get off the bus. Start DPSing down those constructs. Remember, you should not be attacking Gorfine if there are ads alive.
I'll catch it. Okay. Don't worry about it.
Rooted.
Okay. I'll put that as on your first. Not needing this much. So that's your cup, and then awesome. We got a spirit, the only jet.
Into me.
Beware. You defense buff. I'll get it. I got it.
There's a construct.
Actually, I don't. Oh, let me do this next. Alright, I'll go get the pulse. You do more damage than I do.
We got a second res coming up. I'm gonna get Gromir up.
I can take it in case I get a main hand for it.
Is
that
really
enough
for
you?
Yeah, I'll take
my current weapon's 705. It won't be an upgrade unless I get a main hand.
Better for you to just get a staff gun.
Yeah, probably.
Give us the top. Hands?
Look away.
Two rogue mage deathknight druid lights.
I have to.
Over here. But
if no one else is gonna roll on me, it's...
That was bad.
A two-set of force for anybody. Yeah, they're all dying.
Yeah, it was a bad pool.
On the step.
Nope.
Other control dark. At least they've been up with us for a while. The hands I need are to roll on them. Here, we're about cooking ham.
Am I missing it?
You're close.
No! Not even plate.
Excellent. Now I can. Now if we want to next week. We can start in her upper heroic. Should I get for not taking that quest? When I wanted to, when I was actually raiding this place. We good?
Mm-hmm. Everyone's here but Weezer? He just might be too far.
Don't want to do is facing towards the ring.
So, I didn't notice much of a change between normal and heroic. How big is the difference between heroic and mythic?
Extremely.
Yeah, so heroic is just like a higher health of normal.
Yeah, basically. And, I mean, there are some mechanical differences, like the Cocoon has mechanical differences. It's not anything.
Where is...
Plus the mythic, I have a lot of mechanical differences. Everything. Oh, tell that again. Now this way, that one track back in particular doesn't look good.
Apparently I had the debuff on me, I didn't notice.
Does anybody know where the option is to turn off the little health and resource bar that comes out of your character's feet? Like, I found it before, and I had it turned off on the other server, but all those values still
interface
transfer
names
with you.
Under unit nameplates is the personal resources button.
Gotcha.
things last time. You take the left, I'll take the right. I'm gonna need you go kill the level first.
Interface names. I'm not seeing that button. You just said
under where it says unit nameplates. It's on the bottom half. A personal resource display directly under it.
Am I crazy, or is this not here?
You see it now?
No, not in interface and names.
Mm.
Like, I only see 6 options.
Yeah. You're part of your problem.
I'm sorry, we'll figure it out later.
No, you kill Elo first, because Elo one shot tanks and requires all the tanks off. So I'll get aggro on the right too. You guys go to the left. Am I good? 1, 2, 3 break.
Fight you fools! Stop them!
Tana Loa? And back. She did.
Yep, calling us. I'm only on it because it AoEs. There shouldn't be. Oh, hold on. You guys know this. Start on green, or blue, or red, depending on the ability.
Can I get a feast real quick?
Did you die?
I died earlier, yeah.
There's a feast on the stairs.
My bad.
There's one right here now.
I'm gonna eat the feast and I realize I have different food for that.
Saving cooldowns for the other
first
phase,
summoner.
By the way.
You should use Lost Summoner and
one.
Bring on Second Summoner.
You killed me.
I'm gonna shut the guy on this side of the boss, the reverb.
Four. Three. Two. One.
Beware.
Charge.
Four, three, two, one.
Oh, did I run the wrong way on that one?
Oh, you're
good. Beware.
Ready?
Two.
Incredible. Okay, you don't want to walk this way. You could never walk towards the incredible. No.
The binding I cannot control. My soul.
Which came in our quarter.
Tyank has next.
Mine's down.
So it's me, stab Ty.
Yeah. Yes.
Ty?
Buster?
Mine's up, cool down.
I got next.
Daddy?
Beware.
Nope. That was not the right cast.
I got next.
Okay, me.
I got next.
Nope. Ready?
Nope. Kill Dominator.
I'll get the next one.
Beware.
More powerful. We're losing people. Every cast will give them an Ari.
Portal changed.
Fang, you got next? Okay.
Then he got it.
Fang, you got next one.
I'm gonna need help with these guys.
Beware.
I'm not gonna be able to
kill it.
Help him with the ghost.
I really need help with the ghost, guys.
Range?
Oh, we're putting people dead.
It got me. Yeah. I'm dead. Range a lot. We had a lot down already.
Out! It is too good for you!
Well,
four,
we'll die now.
Two.
Alright. Why is the chest still here?
Can you fix the groups?
Why are they not fixed? Oh, what the heck? Why are they still off? I fixed it earlier. There was one group. It's still working. Kill Sock and then take a break.
Speed bomb.
Make sure we're killing everything as soon as
healers need to pull their head out there.
Once the portal's transition, I'm gonna need help with the first set of No one's standing from that.
Specs, you can let it hit you.
Beware.
Four, three, two, one.
Interrupted.
I got next.
Same order as I sent. Dominator?
Ghost?
Or any of them that are
down. Come on, guys, kill those ghosts.
I'm down.
Is that Joker?
Yeah, he's interrupted, is it mine?
Hi, you're next.
Dominator.
Beware.
Who's in a rock?
I got it. Okay.
I'll pick it up. Mine will be up again by the time Apocalypse is over, and then we'll just restart.
Okay, I got next.
Can somebody res Trollgar? Okay. We need the healer.
I got a res, but I got gifts by three people.
Someone else interrupt? Alright, you're next, Daddy.
I got next.
Different ghost?
Next res is in for another 2.5 minutes, so you need to be careful. Alright, back to dead.
I got next.
Beware.
Shit!
Oh god, the ghost.
He's gonna need help with the ghost ring.
Oh, yeah. I got it.
Interrupted. I use mine too.
Tyen, you got next?
Got that one.
Gonna need a filler.
Got it.
Daddy got this. Or not.
Ranged, help with the ghosts.
Down.
Someone kill this ghost.
We need help with those ghosts. If I can't kill them immediately, the first set, we really need to kill them. We can't become illusion bosses.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, I mean, it was pretty bad. I noticed, yeah. you know, people from the melee trying to run out and get to him, you know, halfway across the arena. Really need to try and, you know, shouldn't be like that.
Get on the shot first team without fouls at the end when everyone was dead. It's really on the range to help the at least for the first couple of matches, before I can get the fire set up. But ideally, we want the construct on the Sucker Star and the Dominator as long as possible. Do you have a Jeeves?
I do. I'll drop it in the boss set room.
What the heck were those? You lied to me. Ah!
No, I have it.
Literally half the weapons that I used to be able to get from this raid, I can no longer get.
Ouch. You can only use two handers, right? Trying to stab and stuff?
I can no longer use stabs.
Oh, can you only use this weapon? Or, like...
I can only use one-handed swords, one-handed maces, and fist weapons now.
God, that sucks.
Can't even use like pole arms. No stabs, no pole arms, no two-handed swords or axes.
I guess it won't matter when sleep is out, but still.
Yeah, it's just like I got stuck with these shitty 690 weapons from the replacement, and that took away 15 eye levels from what I was doing, so my DPS suffers for it.
It's also we're not really getting weapon drops.
No, we haven't. Except for those shitty strength weapons.
I am strongly hurting for an agility one-handed weapon.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4.
Kill the ghosts.
3, 2, 1.
You need that. I don't know why you're gonna get for that.
Four, three, two, one.
Four, three, two, one. Beware.
Oh, goody. Melee charge.
Four. 3, 2, 1.
Get out of that range.
I'm still here. Break that prison.
Range, break the prison.
Tang, you're gonna have to get the next one.
Wait, I got that.
I can grab this third one.
I just used mine.
Yep, third one.
Got it. Guys, go back to your normal location.
The next daddy.
Nope, no one's getting it.
JK.
Huh, jokesies. Come on, your range, ghosts.
Call out when I need to.
I need people on the shadow caller. It's just me
next
over
is
here
daddy
with Tal'Danis.
Tying up next one, yeah.
Yep.
Don't run through that gift.
Yeah,
all the healers are down.
Oh. Alright, let's just...
We gotta switch to the purple portal when it comes up. We can't just sit there if it's on the other side.
Oh my god!
Yeah, we could use another actually.
Ando, you said you're a healer, right? Are you, like, you're watching this? The only reason we're having trouble right now is because, our one of our healers was sick and they had to go. So now we're short, and we're getting wrecked.
The biggest problem with gift is that you can't get rid of it. You can't immune it, or you can't drop the debuff at all.
Yeah, exactly. It feels like once you get it, you're doomed.
Yeah, it's such an aggravating spell.
It basically takes 80% of my healing to heal through one person on gift.
Stabby, are you on assess mission?
Yeah.
Do you have your poisons up?
I should. Do you have to apply them every time you die?
No. No, it just runs out every 60 minutes.
I thought I did. That could be a reason why I'm not doing it much.
Yeah, I noticed that. I was like, why is he so much lower than me?
Yeah, I was wondering the same thing.
I looked over real quick and I was like, holy shit, he doesn't have his poisons up.
I thought I did. That shows you how much I don't play assassination. I used to play Rogue way back when they will count it as like enchants or whatever.
Yeah,
so
I
don't usually look at the buffs.
We got a fourth healer. Can we get a copy? I'm gonna be raid food. I spend like 90% of this fight to skip construct. No point.
At least you're full, though.
At least you're not hungry as a soul.
We need some soul food.
So the first set of ghosts on either side, if I don't have fire set up, I really need a range to help me out. Once that's done, I can deal with it myself.
I can do that, but I need people on the freaking things, man.
I know. We gotta deal with the shadow cards. Range, you should... Except for the range, if you should just wipe. Wipe the orb by Wipertle. Every other range should be relatively close to purple. Unless you have gifts and you're out of the race. So if you see the purple orb, move over to that.
2. 1. 4. 3.
One of those druids gets it every time.
4, 3, 2, 1.
I should just beat my Kula. There's no reason not.
4.
I just don't take damage now.
2. 1.
Make sure you get out of the prison.
3, 2, 1.
The binding! I cannot control! My soul is still...
Range DPS, other side of the map.
Okay, over here. Interrupt.
Ty, you next.
Yep.
Let's get the call out.
Purple portals by red. We're gonna pull Sokka a little bit further away, and we're gonna try to help with Shadow Callers.
I'm just gonna sit up over here until they get spawned.
So I know it's a lot of movement, but...
You are. Wait,
I got that one.
I got that. Next.
Range Shadow Caller.
If the portal spawns like this, I can get it, and the melee can help. Range focus on the ghosts.
Alright, reset the order, Daddy. Yeah, next.
Have a good time now. I have range. I have some range over here.
Ty, get the next one for rotation sake.
Yep.
Through mine.
I got next.
Portal from the blue and purple dead.
Purple's on the other side. So, range.
I'm really gonna need to put blue, I think. Maybe after. I'm in there.
Alright, immediately we're gonna go back by red. Purple's too far now. Range, focus ghost, then a shadow caller.
Shadow Callers back here.
I'm in your resin.
Okay, I got the next interrupt.
Someone res. Tell Donis. I have him in range. I got it. Our next res is in 50 seconds. Just Ryan, hang in there. Dominator.
Vector ghosts, focus shadow callers, guys. No, Dominator.
No, Dominator before the shadow caller.
Oh, yeah.
He's gonna kill us.
Four, three, two, one.
Before me.
We could try.
No, anything? If we can kick him out, well, we got a lot dead.
Four.
Too many dead.
Three. Two. One.
Four. Three. Two. One.
Better.
Four.
Take the res, Taiyang! Then res me!
Bunk res.
Yeah. Brazier of Awakening for the win. Look, we beat everybody here.
I feel like I'm just gonna straight up die when this debuff goes away.
No, it doesn't kill you.
Neat, they just stopped being glowy.
What's going on? Are we just not killing the ads fast enough? Or are we just murdering everybody horribly?
My first death was to the, ghost.
Ghost. Yeah. Healing is low. Ghosts are, not being DPS'd. And Shadowcallers, you know, they're not the main concern here, but they're not helping things.
We do a lot of damage if they're up to one.
Yeah.
Should we pull another DPS over for Ghost? At least for the first couple of matches?
We had them fine early.
Yeah, once we transitioned, that kind of sucked.
Just another case of when the portal is switched, you don't have your charges down, so the ranged DPS needs to help with the ghost until you get your charges.
Okay. Let me do it that way.
What am I doing? Taking a nap? No, we are trying to kill this giant robot that is controlled by a red ghost. That's what we're doing. We're having some issues because we're short a couple healers and DPS won't focus where they're supposed to be. So.
Four.
Beware.
Stay out the prison.
Beware.
Yeah, right there.
Act without a rage.
4, 3, 2, 1.
You want me to soak a couple with you?
The fire is gonna be the issue.
Never mind. Alright, interrupt him, keep him walking.
I have next.
Thank you. That is next. Nope. Nope, Dominator. Remember range. Goes first. Then the Shadow Callers.
If they're coming, it's not getting interrupted.
That you just took mine.
I got next one.
Okay.
Okay. I got next.
All right.
I got next.
And then tell. Shadow Caller and Melee Cleave. Daddy first.
Ty, you're gonna have to get the next one.
Okay.
And then a filler.
Hi, Bay. Hi, Coco. Oh, you guys.
Okay, reset.
Portals are moved.
Alright, after the interrupt him, and then we're gonna move. Tal, next interrupt.
We're really gonna need
Tal. Tal.
I'm gonna need a lot of range on this.
Back to Daddy. Nope.
Holy.
Ghost.
Kill the Dominator.
The Dominator one shot melee through.
Help the ghost. Strange.
I'm down.
What?
Alright, let's go find some fire to stand in.
Healers, make sure you're dispelling that purple debuff.
There's a lot of Shadow Callers around right now.
We really need ice with the
Can we get a juice?
It's on cooldown. We used it like 20 minutes ago. Unless there's another engineer here. Alright, to try and compensate with some of the issues going on, we're gonna have our two feral druids, Haifei and Leghugga. Whenever we knock Sock out of the robot and we go to the red portal, we want you guys to try to keep an eye on that purple portal and really focus on those shadow callers. Primarily the rain should be doing that, but like we need to split some of the DPS off, and I think this would be the easiest way to do it. But, okay, and I'll make sure to call it out.
You gotta do with the calling on this site. Well, looks like I can't see what's going on from that construct.
You're okay.
Five.
What message, Panzer?
3, 2, 1. Four.
The no more wings? I saw it.
One.
Before me.
every time it comes to Earth.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Statistically, they have the highest.
Yeah, I could.
3, 2, 1. Hey! I took aggro and he punched me.
Oh. Fire.
4.
I still have aggro.
Yeah, but I had
2,
3,
1.
Good for the fire. 4. Don't need any more damage than I do.
He just likes to throw orbs at Smixy.
Beware.
4, 3.
Dodge that prison.
Two,
it's in the range.
One.
Beware.
Okay, doesn't like you at all.
Alright, next phase. Next setter up, Stabbins.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah, was that Talzin right there? Alright. Ah, god.
Range, when did you have to go? Basically, right now.
Alright, after the Dominator goes down and after the interrupt from Sock, we're going to move on the other side of this portal, because purple's right over there. We're going to pull them into the melee.
There's a fell prison on.
Ty, you got next?
Wait, don't bring it. Stop. Don't bring the prison. Oh, I'm going to
shut up. Beware.
In retrospect, I could be doing that. I could prison me. Yeah.
Interrupt.
Daddy, you get next? No, I got it, okay.
No.
Ty?
Destruction!
Dominator. Alright, Dominator goes down. Daddy for a center up.
Okay, I got next.
Who's Shadow Caller?
Beware.
Got him. Druid, speed his ass.
Another one.
I don't have grip. 2 seconds.
Ty, you're gonna get this one.
I got that last one. That was my dream.
You need a filler
this
interrupt?
One. Interrupt.
More dispels.
Okay, I got next one.
Alright, after this interrupt, we need to move.
Hey, you're fine. Honestly.
Yeah, but purple's over there. We want to go over there. Alright, someone interrupt the
I got next.
Okay, good. Daddy has next interrupt. Who's next?
Ty next.
Okay, Ty next. Okay, we're back on rotation.
Come here.
Shadow Caller. Stab, get the next interrupt. I know.
Watch where you're walking with that gift. You almost hit.
Dropping.
Oh, we're dead.
Woo!
We're not dead.
Just no, we are. The hunter.
3, 2.
Just
one.
Kneel before me. Take it back.
Can we power this? We do. I'm waiting to use it in the towel.
4, 3, 2.
Alright, I suppose I could get glasses in 4.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
My charge.
4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. Beware.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Beware.
So much fire.
Help with the prison, please.
Prison.
4, 3, 2, 1.
I got next.
Prisoning the police.
Yeah, get next.
Destruction.
No matter.
So much fire.
Should probably not help him.
Beware. More powerful.
We can drop him with him from Shadow Tower. So tired of that nonsense.
Blastus, you're up.
I use mine.
Yep. I did too. Someone else get the next one.
Guys, let's go to red. Interrupt.
I got next.
I got next. Dominator first.
Dominator. Oh my god. This is a clusterfuck.
Beware.
So dumb I can't ice block that.
That'd
I'll go back to this little rotation.
We got him, folks.
Burn sock.
Holy
shit.
I just started the prison of frickin' Shadow Caller. I should do that more often. It's not very viable.
Sub is definitely good if we need the burst.
Oh, that should not have